The experts have been telling us for many years that prisons have never been a cure for crime.
Anyone who's gone around the prisons, looked in the workshops, gone through the wings, spoken with the prisoners, would say, my God, it's a hothouse for producing deterioration in human standards. Why would I be so stupid as to be talking about rehabilitation?
The prison system isn't breaking down. It's society that's breaking down, that's filling up the jails. And the problem with jails is it only creates, it's a business school for criminals. That's the problem with going and sending a kid to jail.
70 to 80% of the people who go into prison go back to prison or go back to a life of crime. In other words, whatever was supposed to happen in there didn't happen. Unless what you define as what was supposed to happen in there was just punishing them and getting revenge on them. That happened.
The importance of this video is that it's not so much when we set out to with the project to make just a video. We wanted to make a difference. It's to stimulate discussion in all these areas of education, the prison systems, our youth, and particularly the future of our youth and what we as individuals, as businesses, and within our family, we can do about the whole future of our children.